Corey Mason doesn't belong in UWA. Let me tell you why Corey Mason belongs in UWA. When Corey Mason was 15 years old, weighed 110 pounds, he was skipping school to carry beams that weighed 200 pounds to set up that ring. Carrying wooden planks, running cable, stacking and setting up chairs, setting up stages, whatever was needed. Corey Mason belongs in UWA. And so do you. I'll see you all February 7th.